to tell him cough.
Wait, no, bitch, shut up. Go back.
Well, these bitches wanna be a alley cause my waist bone.
No, 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 they not about to go back and forth. They not about to go back and forth. No. No.
Shit like that, bring that shit back.
Bring that shit the fuck back! What it is? What's up? Got Charmaine in the cut. What it is? What's poppin'? What you watching? You watch me 4 days a week. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. I am Charmaine, your Akashic Visionary, Astrologist, Tarot Reader, Intuitive, and everything above. If you're watching this video, you already know Nicki Minaj and Bia dropped their remix, Whole Lotta Money, and we're going to, of course, react to this motherfucker. So if you're interested and you want to see my reaction and you want to see more videos from me, make sure you hit subscribe, like, and share this video, and let's get straight into the motherfucking shits before Nicki go live again and she better just get into some things. Okay, let's go.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker.
Bia. Bia.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. I can't just to match with my toes. I can't wear the shit you bitches wear because it's cheap to me. It's some money at my table, grab a seat with me. That's a weak disease, hold on, run up. If you're broken in my business, then just shut up. I invested in my body, bitch, I'm done up.
See, I think we already, like, excited. We already know what Bia is talking about. I'm excited for Nicki. I'm excited for Nicki. Matter of fact, I'm about to pull up to see if I can pull up her lyrics. Cause we gonna have to play this shit 1, 2, 5 times. Okay. Let me see. Do they got the lyrics dropped yet? Probably not. They just dropped it like 2 seconds ago. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. That's a whole lot of chocolates, bitch. Let's keep going.
I look good, I like to fuck them when the sun up. I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi run no broke shit.
Fire.
Broke shit get old. It don't keep me run no hoe shit. The hoe get too bold. I'm allergic to that no shit. My wrist game on cold. I might pick my coupe white just to match with my
hot
toes.
Hey yo, I put on my jewelry just to suck my nigga off. Fingers on his balls like I'm about to tell him cough.
Wait, no, bitch, shut up. Go back.
Like I'm about to tell him cough.
That's what I said. I said, hold on, holiday. Hold on, cause wait, go back, bitch. Bring that shit the fuck back.
I put on my jewelry just to go out by the pool, and I keep it with me kiss somebody at the fool.
Okay, okay, she done dropped this fucking mixtape, and now she's channeling beat 'em up Scotty Nicki on a whole lot of money. This album, I'm nervous.
Coochie on my coochie, I'ma make these niggas drool. Higher than the moon, but I'm in tune, so don't run up.
Bitch, wait. Don't play with me, Nicki, because I know you, bitch. I know you be looking at astrology. When Nicki first came back, bitch came back when Jupiter was doing some shit. I forgot. If you look back at my videos, I talked about this shit. And now she's dropping some shit during a new moon in Cancer. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Fresh new intentions for a new start. For a start. Things that she loves, which is rap. This is her shit. She's starting new intentions with this new moon. And what did she just say? What she just fucking say? Stop playing with me. Go back. Uh-uh. Yeah, uh-uh.
Get in the moon, but I'm in tune,
and then not only And she and stop playing with me. I don't even know what I've been fucking talking about. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Everything, watch. Everything Nicki does, she's doing it around certain things that is happening during astrology. I'll be keeping y'all up to date. Every week, I drop videos about what's happening in astrology. So, when important events are happening, watch what Nicki's doing. Go back. Fuck that. Y'all playing with me.
Get somebody at the fool. Coochie on my coochie. I'ma make these niggas drool. Higher than the moon, but I'm in tune, so don't run up.
And then, higher than the moon, during a new moon, what's the possibilities? The new moon in Cancer is tomorrow. Well, technically tomorrow night, because to this 12:24, you get what the fuck I'm trying to say. Stop playing with me. I'm watching you, bitch.
Because if you run up, I guarantee you ain't gonna leave looking done up. Some little Chinese bangs with the bun up. I got the crown, little bitch. You just a run up. I put on my jewelry.
Ooh, who's she talking about? Ooh, who's she talking about?
You just a run up. Looking done up.
I didn't got so excited about astrology that I didn't fucking, hold on. Because I told y'all when I reacted to Doja Cat shit that I was kind of like, sighing a lot of shit.
Somebody at the fool. Coochie on my coochie. I'ma make these niggas drool. Higher than the moon, but I'm in tune, so don't run up. Because if you run up, I guarantee you ain't gonna leave looking done up. Some little Chinese bangs with the bun up. I got the crown, little bitch. You just a run up. Put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it
one shit that bro shit get old.
Can't be run no ho shit.
I know I bring out tarot.
I'm allergic to that no shit. My wrist game on cold. I might pick my coupe right just to
this
make
the fuck I do.
Hey yo, Bia. Huh? I just bent the block. Well, these bitches wanna be ya. Probably cause my waist go.
No. They not about to go back and forth. No. No. No.
Be ya. Probably cause my waist gone, money long near. Well, I ain't talking cars, long hair, don't care. In a twin seat, I hear Tamara. What's Tia? Pissy, pitsy, I fuck them like porn stars. And playing basketball, but my bitches is all stars. Got Richie on my wrist cause I'm richer than most broads. Yo, Nick, these bitches tripping and sending my postcard. Put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega.
Run that shit back. That is so fucking cute.
Pissy pitsy, I fuck them.
Y'all, this is so cute. Rap bitches ain't doing this kind of shit. This is so cute.
Don't care. In a twin seat, I hear Tamara. What's Tia? Pissy pitsy, I fuck them like porn stars. And play a basketball, but my bitches is all stars. Got Richie on my wrist, cause I'm richer than most broads. Yo, Nick, these bitches tripping and sending my postcard. I put on my jewelry just to go to the bar, but my bitches is all stars. Got Richie on my wrist, cause I'm richer than most broads. Yo, Nick, these bitches tripping and sending my postcard.
Send them a postcard.
I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega.
Okay, first of all, this is a really cute song. Based off first reactions, you know. I really don't have any words. Like, when Nicki hops on the song, it just, I don't want to, because first of all, the song was already a great song. It was already a nice song to begin with. So I can't really say that it added to the excitement. So let me not, I can't say that. But what I can say is that it added a different element to the song, which I appreciate. And it also is giving me a taste of Nicki coming back to the industry and me being more like, yes, Nicki, like, feel more comfortable being yourself back, you know, rapping. I feel as though she's being more comfortable in being herself and not feeling so pressured by what other motherfuckers gots to say. And I feel like her just following her intuition, like she said, she's listening, she's in tune. Nicki, yes, be very in tune. Keep going, doing what you're doing. Don't fall too much into the politics, because what you're doing right now, I feel like it's perfect for you, who you are and your stature. You're literally an iconic person in the industry. This song, you hopping on the song, was you literally just enjoying music and you enjoying someone you felt as though is authentic to music. And I feel like you should continue to go that route and not fall into the politics of, oh, you should hop on this person's music because they're popular right now, but you're not really feeling that person. And so you're feeling pressured by your fans to hop on the song, even though you're not feeling the artist. And I mean, you're not going to enjoy making a verse to that person's song if you're not really feeling the artist at hand. You get what I'm trying to say? So continue to just do what your intuition is fucking telling you to do. Fuck the politics. Have fun with it. I feel like Nicki in the past was having fun, but she was thirsty for it. Right now, I just feel like this remix was... It was a nice cup of orange juice in the morning. It was a great cup of apple juice. It was apple juice, because I don't really like orange juice. It was apple juice. I enjoyed it. It was refreshing from the norm, the Megan Thee Stallions and the Cardi B's. It was a breath of fresh air. Okay. With that being said, shout out to Nicki Minaj, shout out to Bia, and congratulations to Bia, because this is great for your career. And this is, you know, anybody who has a song and gets Nicki Minaj on it and Nicki Minaj house, you should be very fucking happy about that. So congratulations to those two women. And Nicki Minaj, I'm watching you when it comes to astrology, because I've been peeping your ass, girl. I've been peeping you. Anyways, I love you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, and I will see you guys on the next video. Yeah, peace.